tide's coming a bit higher than it normally does.
Yeah, something to go with wind there.